government is taking people from their homes, messing with their minds, and turning them on their own families.
Well, I'll be...